Since I'm based out of Hyderabad, the prints were all inspired from Nizami jewelry or, you know, ancient Mughal, if you notice the pieces or the crown. Because it's a very pretty outfit, it's a very